Today I will play Red Storm hard with my generals, as I lost my game and I just had to restore it. I just want to have some fun. Just remember you have two nuclear bombs and a laser to begin with. This time we start from the sea. Some allies there. It's really not an easy task. So I focus on landing here. Super tank. Heavy tank, take advantage of a larger, longer distance from my stand. Super rocket. That's our third fort, and unfortunately I had to wait for Connell one more turn. So what I can do is to help my allies to also land. Now for the laser, I will have to focus it on some units which are not in the the cities. So let's start with this rocket artillery. They don't have aerial defenses. It's the best output. Okay. So now here to block the harbor. I'll go to destroy this fort to help the guys landing. I can do. My plan is to take the city, then take New York and go up north, then U-turn. Lucky, I was hoping to get through that harbor in one shot. Okay. Now, what is important is the city as a level 4. Factory. So I will get rid of that tank. Second, I will position myself. I don't think I will be able to kill this guy in one hit. Let's see if I manage. No, almost. I was hoping. Level 4, so I will invest in technology center to boost my technology output. Generals, first of all, because I don't have a fourth tank general, that's what I would like to invest. So then I have artillery only. Okay, so then I would have to have Zhukov, but I'm short in terms of rocket artillery. And I put to one tank, which is very, not a lot for this type of things. Invest in a super rocket. So then what I'll do is start with a light tank just to consolidate. In a couple of turns I would have plenty of money. See, already I have 15 technology per round. First we need to get it to my MacArthur. Unfortunately, I cannot surround him there. But I need to isolate him. Okay, next turn he will be dead. Defending, I want to build. Have a laser. Using on the units without CD protection. To keep replacing the units here, because this guy is a pain with the pumping. See, I need to replace already units here. Just outside. Okay, now my technology is building up. Thank you. funding. Should save some money for the other generals. So now I need to conquer Detroit, protect the city, Washington, and this is done here. Okay, so I'm gonna split my weapon. I will send Guderian down. And I will send Rommel north. When you have a very weak army, to kill it so you can build a fresher one. I need to do a little cleanup here. That's because it's not good to carry, leave behind too many enemies. Yeah. just close there. Later. Now I missed that. I could have sent the paratroopers, but I'm super stretched. I still have not built my other generals. Washington using the rumor generals. Unfortunately, I need to use all this to consolidate. Opening up lots of cities. Basically, I'm doing this with three generals. This guy must have something against morale because I'm struggling to get him paralyzed. So many missiles. now I will finally invest. Just rocket artillery, as I, the game is almost over. I didn't have a lot of money to do everything I wanted to do. I almost taken in Washington. Super rocket in my third artillery general. This is again just for fun, as I'm strat dominating the game. Because I have so many missiles, I will start using them to break the fortress. Let's go finish it up. Okay, all the rest we don't, I don't need to defend the cities anymore. Just I want to go finish up this. Thank you. sentry buffer here would be useful. And just build an atomic bomb just in case. Thank you.